pussy niggas talking pretty, let's get ugly then. Detention got it up again, who got the upper hand? Cause they done locked up my little cutters, my little brothers, man. I still won't smoke a bottle of Jew, they say that ain't my business. If I keep popping all these Perkins, they gon' take my kidney. I hope Lil Pac don't feel away, cause I ain't came to visit. You gotta understand I'm thuggin', dangerous way of living. And my little cuz be robbing blood just to pass time. He said that it's his last time, he said that last time. Could give a fuck about a bitch, just want my bag fine. But my booster bitch run it up when it's text time. Say it's fuck me, well fuck you too, nigga, the feeling's mutual. And when you see me, set it off since you feeling boosted. And I'm gonna come about the cut if it's really crucial. Plus your big dog soft, don't let that nigga boost you. I'm feeling envy in the circle, I just hope it's pride. My crib, my cousin broke inside, they left me hurt inside. My mama told me let him slide, so I just let him slide. My youngin' caught him by the drive, I shoulda let him ride. I'm always ready for the die, can see it in my eyes. My little nigga, you're from the six, they hit him 7 times. And if he creep, it's gon' get deep, I'm talking Barry White. Beefin' with niggas up the street, there was some scary times. Like when they spin, we go spin, and then they spin again. We spin again, it's back to back, well who gon' really win? And when a nigga drop that sack, can't even trust your friends. Gotta watch your back, playing the blinds, wanted by many men. Niggas coming on attack, K's in a minivan. My dog and Cali send that pack, just pay for it in advance. Staying dangerous, never lack that K go in his pants. You playin' bogus, hocus pocus, we gon' make you dance. We got them smokers for the smoking, hit them with that tan. Plus I'm nice with these knuckles, sit you where you stand. My dog like family but can't trust you, issues with his mans. He think he sneaky, I'm gonna flush him and never repent. Trust a nigga, be too nice, you never again. Y'all fall out about a fight that was never your mans. Should treat a thief like a cartel and sever your hands. Or use some pliers, cut off your nails with a devilish grin. Mo head thinking it's the 90s, keep blades in his mouth. When he come out, he commit murder, so he stays in the house. I'm eating steak in the house, used to be staking him out. You might as well hold my dick, cause I stays in your mouth. My niggas coming up from shit, they was raised on the couch. My mama even bout that murder, keep blades in a pouch. She had 3 daughters, but I swear, wasn't no holes in the house. I swear she gangster as a bitch, she got goals in her mouth.